Also breaking tonight, chaos in the courtroom during a motions hearing in the YSL RICO case. We're working to get more details about why officials told everyone in the courtroom who wasn't law enforcement to leave. We saw at least three people get handcuffed and walked out. Jury selection is currently underway for the trial.